Good evening, Joe. It's Thursday, September 20 something.
And I'm not going crazy and spazzing out now, which is good. Though apparently that makes for a much more entertaining video than normal me talking. The most important thing I have to talk about this video is your video, and one thing specifically you said. Why am I shaking?
You're watching Buffy now.
That is the first happy dance to be featured on Generation I, so this is a moment that we should all honor.
That is my happy dance. Not very exciting. I'm not a very exciting person. Personalities are reflected in happy dances.
Joe, you succeeded in the learned fair weather challenge. Well, I threw in an idea, but that was pretty much all you with that good work. But I challenge you now to post your happy dance in classic Nerd Fighter style.
I said I was going to talk about the topics that I've been talking about this week, but it's not going to happen. Every time I sit down and start talking about them, I keep thinking up of more things to say and more examples to use, and I really need to spend part of this weekend going over my thoughts and getting everything straightened out into the right format. And yeah, I should probably also get my hands on a copy of Scribblenauts so I can, before I talk about that. So we're just going to put those off into the distant future. And also, I'm pretty sure the Paper Towns, which I will be probably buying tomorrow, finally, is going to fit into the Hunger Games / questionable content / every book ever thing that's being postponed to.
I have nothing to say tonight. It's just one of those days.
I have a coffee mug. Which gives me life. I have the Iliad, which is what I will be reading from on Friday. My epic idea. I still don't have the bowler hats, but I finally found a passage in the Iliad which, while not maybe very interesting, is pretty epic. Pun intended.
I feel really bad because your video had all this kinds of different crazy stuff that was all interesting, and now I'm shaking again. Interesting and fun, and I've got nothing to say.
But that's what happens when you have a collab channel. You have two parts to fulfill. The one person is the interesting person, and the other person is the filler person who gives the other person time to do stuff to prepare his interesting things. We see this throughout Vlogbrothers when, for long periods of time, John is just working on his book and has less interesting videos, and then Hank's all up there with his wacky musical hijinks, and then what happens most of the time, which is John Green, our mentor, being awesome, and Hank Green responding to his awesomeness. I'm sorry, Hank. That's just the way it normally works. I feel for you. I'm doing the same thing right now.
That's it. See you tomorrow. Hope Calc went okay.